I just killed myself. Story of Cookie Fungus.
How's it going?
It's going.
You guys playing competitive or just quick play?
Just quick play.
What level are you in competitive or what rank?
Same as it was the other day. Did you use your rockets?
That's kind of annoying. It's like a 1 second delay.
About the Islander skin, Daniel.
For Roadhog?
Yeah.
Is that the one where he looks like a Hawaiian god or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that one.
So do I.
I didn't really like any of the other ones. He just kinda looked big and obnoxious in all the other ones. Like the Hawaiian one looked like it was like appropriate.
Yeah.
There is like one skin that I can't get and it pisses me off. Or there's actually two skins because like I didn't pre-order this game so I didn't get the Noir skin for Widowmaker, which kind of makes me mad. And also there's a skin for Genji where he looks like a original ninja with the dragon mask on. It's like Onigiri Genji, but I can't get that because I need to go onto a computer and get League of Legends or something, or a game and get 50 friends to like my character in that game, and after that I get that skin for Overwatch, which I think is weird and stupid. But I mean, it's a really cool looking skin. Like, I thought about buying a gaming laptop just to play that game for that amount of time to get that skin. Thank you for the invite.
Hurry up, Daniel.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Give me 1 second.
1 second. Start it.
4 seconds! Give me 4 seconds!
1 second. 2. Game found. You better fucking hurry up. I'll race you, Daniel.
The Christmas update is coming the 12th, by the way.
What do we get? 13th. What do I get for free?
They're gonna do Christmas loot boxes, and all the maps are gonna have Christmas textures.
Are there gonna be Christmas characters?
Not characters, but there's gonna be skins.
Oh yeah, duh, that's what I meant, numbnuts.
Oh, fuck off. Of course there's gonna be frickin' skins. I assume Roadhog's gonna be a big fat Santa.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Maybe Zenyatta be an elf. Genji be an elf. Yeah. Tracer be Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Yeah. I think Tracer should be Blitzen. Yeah. Or maybe Dasher.
Yeah, that makes more sense. Daniel.
Yeah.
Should I get Bubba Kush or Master Kush?
Oh, Master. I had Bubba Kush recently and it was kind of displeasing.
Oh wait, actually I'm getting Girl Scout cookies. I forgot about that.
Oh yeah, I'm getting Girl Scout cookies. That shit's always tasty.
Yeah. I just killed for the fuck.
Dude, I'm fucking their back line up.
Healing.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Damn turret.
I'm so excited to reload right there.
They've got a teleporter. We've got to find it. Suck it, soldier. That's bullshit. Roadhog hooked me around a corner. That's ridiculous.
I've been doing that a lot today.
You've been roadhogging it up lately?
Yes.
You like him? He's very powerful.
Yeah. I tried.
Don't go into that room to the left. The Metro has like 3 or 4 of her pods set up. Shit. Shit. Yeah, the ice wall will block D.Va's ultimate.
I took out all those traps.
Oh, that's pretty funny. Maybe it was like an instinct thing. Like she heard nerf this and was like, oh god, put up the wall! She didn't know if it was friendly or not.
Halfway. Damn.
Suck it, Symmetra. Get out of here. May sniped him with her icicle.
Roadhog rides again.
A plethora of traps. My ult's ready.
Me too. My voice cracked.
Roadhog hooked my chain tire.
Interesting, I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I until just then. I don't even think he knew it. He looked pretty surprised.
Yeah, I couldn't do much.
I got upstairs.
Doesn't seem like we're gonna get this one.
Gotta be a teleporter around here.
Damn!
If I wouldn't have got frozen, that might have been a game changer right there.
Yeah. Like, if I would have dodged at the freeze, I would, probably could have bombed them all off the point.
And I was using my ult as Roadhog and pushed them all off.
That nerf, though, was pretty bad. Got so many people. Nice.
Noise. Like half a little bar to level up. God damn, you fucking pothead.
I didn't have time to finish the first one. Just half burned it.
I finished mine. I don't know what you're talking about.
Is it just skirmishing right now?
Yeah.
Not enough players. Oh, you know how we were playing with Lane 2v2 the other day?
Yeah.
And you know how he just got off suddenly?
Yeah.
He didn't, like, choose to get off. He got pissed and stood up too quick, and his foot had the cord on it, and he pulled over his TV with the PlayStation 4, and everything came unplugged, and he said, fuck it, I'm just gonna go to sleep. It's like, damn, that sucks.
That does suck.
I guess that's why you don't rage quit too hard.
Yeah.
but in competitive, I'm 19 now, close to 2000. Another skirmish. Oh, that whole group just left.
They're scared of us.
Noombani.
Sucks I'm not getting any Gorilla Glue though.
Oh yeah, that would have been very nice.
They got sent to the wrong house.
Damn.
Or some shit like that.
Damn. My press should be here the 10th or the 14th or in between that, those dates.
That's just us.
Yeah.
They have a May, a Reinhardt. Impress the Master Kush. Does your dad still have any White Widow, Daniel?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, yeah. That's not a... not ideal.
Damn it.
But we gotta start setting up for pushing them off the point now. Take out Reinhardt's shield, everybody's pretty defenseless. Revive!
Can't get healed, he's trapped.
Someone got me. Soldier 76. He probably hit me right in the face with some rockets.
I got one of them.
My ultimate's ready. Oops, I'm coming. Pass into the iris.
Oh. Thank you, Bastion. Get off my payload. Oh, I thought I made him out of there.
I think the reason they is beating us so bad is they got two healers and two tanks that are both defense heavy.
They're kicking our ass.
I'm gonna kill him then. Oh, he got healed. Oh, he's still almost dead. Whatever. Good job getting play of the game with the easiest person to get play of the game with. Her and McCree are like the easiest people to get good play of the games on.
Ooh, level 70.
Nice.
Yeah, boy.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Hola.
Hello.
Hola. ¿Qué onda?
Did you mean attack commences in 30
seconds? My EMP is charging.
Beacon in place.
Hiya.
Did you mean to do that?
Understood.
I think the resting emotes are like the best. Because like, you know, if you're like emoting, you're not actually gonna get kicked. If you're considered an emote. Killed by someone called Paralyzed Fierce.
Come here and get stabilized.
Yeah. Yep, I'm going to zip right past her. Whoa there, Reinhardt. Can't just go swinging your hammer willy-nilly. Get out of here, Mercy.
The war goes on.
I'm on the object.
No, just keep him distracted. I'm capturing it by myself. Bomber's here with me. They just realized we're taking it. And we got it. Wow, they just realized that we were on the point. That's terrible. They're an awful team. I mean, we weren't doing so hot, but at least we can coordinate a little better. Whoop, 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 whoop. I just zipped out of there like a pro. There. Take that. Alright. Get out of here, Mercy. Get out of here, D.Va.
Oh, I'm doing terrible.
We probably don't have one. Double kill!
I switched to Lucio.
Oh, turn it up.
Damn. I was in a 6-player kill streak. I got 4 gold medals right now. Their tracer doesn't realize the one thing about being a good tracer. Don't chase the other tracer.
That was pretty good, that and their may put the her wall in front of me. We're walking backwards.
Halo stuck. Let's get it rolling.
I died.
Take it from the top. I keep taking out their Mercy, so cannot have like full healing.
Oh, turn it up.
Whoa there, calm it down, D.Va. You missed, D.Va. You should get right in between the payload and that wall and pin somebody on that car. I put a lot of damage onto Reinhardt.
Oh, I don't know if anybody saw that or not. But Reinhardt went to pin me and I pushed my triangle at the same time and I went super far up in the air.
Son of a bitch. I just killed myself on accident.
God damn it, their May is really pissing me off.
Damage, 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 damage. Well, I mean, when you have an infinite clip, what are you gonna do?
Let's get this thing moving.
Dude, I'm bullying their Mercy.
Up the volume.
Diva online.
This is gonna make you feel better.
get smacked with a big hammer.
Payload's on its way.
You hear that? Let's get you healed up.
For sure. Yeah, I know. I got pinned, goddammit.
This is some Ivy League bullshit. Suck it, me.
Damn, you hit me. You want speed or health?
Health.
Oh, this is my jam.
Oh, no one was on the board.
Hello.
Hello.
I broke. Distract. Just kill body. Of course.
I'm not doing very good.
Oh, I did the most eliminations, the most objective kills, and the most objective time. And the second best most damage.
Epic. Excellent. Someone has to pull their weight around here.
The box. Yeah, that sounds dope.
Sure.
There is disquiet in your soul.
Teammate eliminated.
Yeah, that's pretty basic.
There's more reason yada. Haha, I'm high leveling you, Daniel.
Sure you are. You keep telling yourself that.
I am. I'm fucking 21 levels higher than you. 31. Excuse me.
If we want to go technicalities, I am 139.
No.
Years old.
You're level 39.
Nope, I'm 139.
Oh.
I'm prestiged level 39.
Level 39.
Level 39 prestiged. Alright, well, I got a trap and a bomb set up, but I can't do anything about them. Maybe get someone trapped.
No. Oh, damn it.
Nice. Nice hook.
Oh, shit. The new tracer is behind me.
I'm gonna kill her. I'm gonna kill her so bad. Time to bring down the hammer. I'm just gonna try and haunt him in the face. Whoop. Whoop.
Nope, they're coming.
I need some health. I got super murdered.
D-Boss on the ground. What the fuck? Can
we need to move as a coordinated group. Yeah, if she's really close up, it's just like the full spread pushes you.
Okay, that makes sense why I couldn't move out the corner.
This is another 3v3. That's not how you're supposed to say it. You're supposed to be like, you're damn right it is! that was good.
Oh yeah, that was really.
Sketchy, but paid off. Who were you as again? You just popped your ult and just, oh god, murdered all of them. Their right side.
Oh, you're lucky.
Mercy's almost dead.
Gotcha.
Dude, Mercy, why are you doing this to me? You're dead. Get over it. Check out their healer.
I chained her dead mech.
Got it. What level are you, RS? 31? Have you done your placement matches? Apparently enjoy the Mercy Farrah combo. Suck it, Mercy. Where is she? I don't know where Farrah is. Is she above me? God, there she is. Ah! 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 Chased her down and beat her face it. This is going pretty well.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Fight. Match point.
Me too.
Nice. Farrah hit me right in the face of the rocket. I reversed time zone and got my health back. Give up. He's trying to hide himself in this room. Nice.
Wait a second before we start the next game. Por favor. You're leaving. Yeah, my uncle joined. You ready for war, Jay? We got six. Oh, somebody just left. What the hell?
Now arrived at Rajang. Sup? Not much.
Yeah. What's this up? We're waiting in a skirmish.
One shot.
Ooh, I'm gonna be Hanzo again. Hopefully we're defending.
We are.
No, we're attacking. Ha ha.
My theory was wrong. Because the loading font changes color. Sometimes it's blue, sometimes it's red, and I didn't know if that coincided with the attack red and defense blue.
Are you there, Jay? I got enough coins for a single. You think I should do it now or wait? With honor, redemption. No, I never did another one. Yeah, I mean, it's the most logical. Greetings.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All systems operational. Diva, ready for combat.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe. I cut my phone off. I didn't want Scopely to hear me. Yeah, it happens. It does. That's happened to me before too.
Got him.
The rip wheel came up. Word up, word up.
We gotta take out that turret.
And Junkrat.
Got it. Please believe it or not, I blew up my grenade. My ultimate's ready.
I'll hit the search button, Jay.
I got trapped by the wall.
Come here and get stabilized.
Get ready for a shock.
I will not be defeated so easily.
Taking the point. Don't worry, I got this.
Get over here and heal up.
Yeah. That turret is annoying.
Oh, wow. I'll be able to get the turret when I get up. I have my triangle.
Start over.
Enemy turret ahead.
We got this. Somebody's on the point.
Experience tranquility.
Get ready for a shot.
I didn't kill anybody with my triangle. That's horseshit.
I must redeem myself.
Enemy teleporter located.
One shot.
EMP activated.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Of course, they put me to sleep. God damn it.
Of course, I get froze. Good Christ.
Epic. I thought so.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Select you.
War started, man.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
It's hard to just sit around knowing there's someone out there that needs to be blown up.
I grow tired of waiting.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Must violence always be the solution?
second.
Nope, didn't take long at all. They got it.
I must reclaim
Stop
my honor.
Payload.
God, you're such a bitch, Roadhog. Literally had him down to 7 health and he hooked me and killed me.
Boom. That was weird, I could have swore Meg killed me.
No, I frickin' killed her before she killed you while you were frozen.
That's weird, cause like I swear I watched my life
like
go down
I thought
to zero.
I saw someone. No, I saw that you, like, she froze somebody, I didn't know it was you though. And then
yeah, she
I killed
froze
her before
me.
She, yeah, that doesn't mean you die.
I know, I'm just saying, like, I looked at my health and I swear I watched it go down to zero.
She has to, like, spray you for a while for that to happen.
Or
she usually just freezes you an icicle in the face, but, like, I killed her before she shot the icicle.
Maybe I'm just super baked. I expected the fucking icicle.
May needs to die, and I'm gonna kill her.
What?
I killed her. Get out of here, man.
I will not be defeated so easily.
After this fight, I'll put a team in it.
So predictable.
I know that tracer they have is pissed. I've gotten 2 really lucky headshots on her.
Oh, I've just been harassing her.
I'm saying, like, I turned around and shot one time and it happened to hit her in the head for 100.
Hey, man, you wanna shoot at me? I'm right here. Come on, bring it! Nothing? You dead? Damn. Oh man, that Tracer thought she could just totally take me on by herself. Nope. Get out of here.
This is one of those lucky headshots.
Yeah, she ran up to me and thought she could just sit there and shoot me in the head. I let her waste her full clip, and then I just reversed time and wasted my full clip right back into her head, and she had lower health and died. I was like, wow, you didn't think that one through, did you? Because we have a person that's lower than 25. Yeah, but you're 14. You're not bad.
God dang. This is Daniel Vapor.
I'll try not to.
Yeah, that's Daniel.
I'm the highest level out of all y'all.
No, I'm the highest level. I'm level 70, Daniel. You're level 39. Get the shit straight. No, I don't see no one in front of that shit.
That's with the star under my freaking...
No, that's a star. Means. That's not a one.
You're well, why don't star. You get a star?
You got any energy? Me and you were the only last ones up. Oh, we're getting our ass handed to us. Me and you're the only ones up.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
They just hit me too. I'm at 12. I have 12 health. Two of them, but not the good one. I hit it, but I couldn't hit it again. I had to wait.
Marked by the dragon.
Skirmish.
Skirmish.
Not even worried about this stupid skirmish.
Game starting.
It didn't start yet, it's loading.
Formalities, formalities.
I'm sorry, Daniel.
It's fun.
You should already know.
Yeah. Man, I can't find my lighter.
Cause I stole it.
Get right.
You got destroyed, didn't you? I don't even know why I used for refill. Figured you'd be saving them for the dead presidents.
I was so close to making the basketball.
Racking up these rage refills, man. I don't know, I have to look. Oh yeah. Last time I looked, I was at like 158, 159. Bad move, Lucio. Oh. Yeah, bad move. Nope.
He's probably just been picking up souls from dead people.
Fall in the hole, bitch. Wah! She killed me, that's horseshit. I'm at 160. What do you think the weekend event's gonna be? Damn, I was close to poking her ass. I almost fell in the hole. Damn it, I almost hooked Reaper into the hole again.
I'm gonna go exclusively after that frickin' Junkrat. Cause he's pissed me off.
Did he?
Yeah. He teabagged me. There's no need for it.
We're searching. No? Nope. Damn. See? You want me to cancel it? You wanna join? I'll do it. They're gonna be like, what happened? You gotta make sure you get in though. soldiers in the hole. Reaper's trying to come up behind us. I'm dead. No. No, Mandy's in. Yeah, Daddy missed it. I can't wait to see you all in action. How many? I have seven.
Damn. Pharaoh blew me off the edge. D.Va, you're lucky that frickin' Junkrat came over and saved your life.
Damn it, I was getting ready to use my fucking triangle.
Dude, what the hell?
Torbjorn, ready to bark.
I was sitting there dodging Soldier's ultimate, and then Junkrat's ultimate just rolls right up and blows me up. Bullcrap. Straight up bullcrap. I think they were just pissed off at me because I was freaking wrecking them that game. Or before.
I think after this game I might play a little bit of Titanfall. Oh, I just got pushed off the map. That's fucked up.
A freaking course! Junkrat's damn trap. That's it. I'm not killing anybody else but Junkrat the whole game.
No. I know. Cause I gave Daddy my spot. He said he has refills. No, I canceled the war so you could get in. I'm not gonna go to sleep yet, I'll just join the next one. But war will still be up tomorrow morning. I didn't know if you knew.
Yeah, Junkrat, do you like me blowing your face off with my guns?
Roadhog rides again.
Got him. I think Farrah killed herself. Yeah, she did. She shot a rocket at the wall and killed herself.
I got the tire. Oh, no, that shit pushed me off the map.
Sorry, we got it.
I wanted to use my triangle.
How many kills did you guys get?
More than you.
Bull crap, because I got the most out of the whole team.
Push the middle button.
I got 25. The touchpad. The black rectangle.
I'm not voting for you, Danny.
Please. Oh, come on.
I'm gonna play Titanfall. Screw this.